A natural disposition, man. A girl.
Think about 8th grade, Jay. Back when you were intelligent. Remember, like you're talking about today.
Before you did yourself in with drugs.
Uh-huh. I take credit.
Okay. But otherwise,
wait,
what song you don't know about girls.
What song are you playing?
Yeah, cause I'm terrible. this new job.
Funny job.
I got one too.
So does Jack. Who works? Does anybody here have a job?
Well, fuck you.
Doesn't somebody have a job? You people are pretty responsible.
Yeah, great.
Nobody has a job.
Nope.
You have a job, huh? Really?
What do you do? Where
do you work?
Zip.
A burger.
Zip.
A burger place, huh? I dream all day, man. It's really good, too.
I'm not going to lie, 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 I'm not going to lie,
God bless you. Thank you. This is on the 7-inch we hope you sell also.
It's about a girl too.
It's called Imagination. Can you give a definition?
Imagination.
Okay.
Then you're gonna shut up then, right?
What is that?
Through my imagination, thinking maybe I'd find her there. Got a little kid, I got a little friend. Think walk through your imagination, maybe you'll find her there. Got to get a kid, got to get a kid. Doesn't let herself get caught up. She'll always be free. Let it get that close to me. Let it get that close to me. So that she had a different way of looking at me. This is my girl. This is my girl. Still here. I died. I'm
Thank you.
smiling at you. Smiling at the orange and the cat. Living in a dream.
Stuck in these bodies, you know, for which we lived for a short period of time. And it seems like we get really caught up in fucking differentiating each other because of the bodies that we're put in, as though we had a choice. I don't think we had a choice. I was never given a choice. I just stepped in it, you know? But people were people, and, about all there is to it, and it's like, we can all hang out here, get along, and have a good time, and get there, and go and play some music and have some fun. And, sure, we used to do it all the time, man. I'm going to get through.
We should get along.
the whole world. Of the whole world. Of the whole world. Of the whole world. And we got rolling in the mess. Got a good day, but rolling in the mess with them. Then the children. This is man and every man. And then what's the class of the changes? No better, I think we're all best. Yeah, better, I know we're all best. One day I say we're all best. Yeah, brother. And we got Christ in the Catholic. Son of the Jesus. Jesus in the Hindu. Son of the children. Son of the Christian. Hey man, what's your religion? No brother, we're all got children. 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 We're all got children. We're all got children. We're all got children.
Thought of something a little bit more important to say, which is it. See this guy over here? He's a friend of mine. And he has a little tiny child. A little tiny white-skinned child. And like, I got a daughter, you know? And half her family is black, you know? And I'd really like it if fucking they wouldn't have to feel fucking weird about hanging out with each other and fucking being friends with each other, you know? And you can extend the exact same idea to fucking everything. Not just race and not just sex and not just fucking whatever, every single thing. It's everybody's person.
Song's called Resolution.
Yeah, it's a good song. You should listen to it all. I'm gonna take the best understanding, and it makes you so angry. you find it in that place? No! Will you find it at the end of a gun?
Thank you.